Hello students, today we are discussing the video lecture topic is Introduction to Software Testing. So what is the software testing? Software testing is defined as an activity to check whether the actual result match the expected result and to ensure that the software testing is defect free. It involves execution of software component or system component to evaluate one or more properties of interest. Software testing also helps to identify errors, gaps, or missing requirement in contrary to the actual requirement. It can be either done manually or using automated tool. Some prefer saying software testing as a white box and black box testing. Software testing is nothing but an art of investigating software to ensure that its quality under test is in line with the requirement of the client. Software testing is carried out in a systematic manner with the intent of finding defect in a system. It is required for evaluating the system as the technology in advancing. We see that everything it getting digitized. You can access your bank online. You can shop from comfort of your home. And the options are endless. Have you ever wondered what would happen if those systems turn out to be defective? One small defect can cause a lot of financial losses. It is for this reason that software testing is now emerging as the very powerful field in IT. This is a structure of software, happy customer and successful business, normal architecture. So first is the first topic is the client request, then next one, understand the requirement which will impact the business. Second one, analysis. Identify the feature to help fulfill the customer requirement. Third one is implement, design and code the solution to procedure the feature. Fourth one, integrate unit testing to integrate the solution to enable built-in quality. Then next, fifth one, validate finish functional and non-functional aspect of solution. And sixth one, deliver the software and reap the benefit of success in your business. So normally this is cycle of happy customer and successful business. There are five elements are cycle to complete the testing. So first one, analysis. Second one, design, develop, unit test and validate. There are two another module to be present to the cycle, request and deliver. Request and deliver both are the communication is built upon the employee and customer. Whose employee is satisfied, so software testing is successful for the particular module, software and applications. Next one, why software testing is important? Testing is important because software bugs could be expensive or even dangerous. Software bugs can potentially cause monetary and human loss. And history is full of such examples. In April 2015, Bloomberg Terminal in London crashed due to software glitch. Affected more than 3 lakhs tenders on financial market. It forced the government to postpone a £3 billion debit on sale. There are the many examples of software testing by the why important in software testing in software in IT industry. Normal software testing is very important to before launching and deliver any product or application by the customers, because it's a verification and validation for the client-based verification and validation to end of client requirement. So there are different types of software testing. So mainly there are three categories. First one, functional testing. Second one, non-functional testing or performance testing. And third one, maintenance. In deep, the functional testing, there are some categories of functional testing. So first one, unit testing. Then second one, integration testing. Third one, smoke testing. Then fourth one, UAT, user acceptance testing. Localization. Next one, globalization. And third one, interoperability. Next one, the non-functional testing. Some there are categories of non-functional testing. Performance testing, endurance testing, load, volume, scalability, and usability. There are the normal categories of non-functional testing. Next one, the maintenance testing. There are two main categories of maintenance testing, is regression testing and maintenance testing. There are the many important category to the software testing process. Next one, this is a diagram to show you the human error can load the fault, can lead to the failures. So there are two main actors to be act on the error, fault and failure. So there are three main categories to detect defect, the software testing errors: systematic error, logical error. There are then execution error, runtime error. There are many errors to be defect, fault. So there are main category to be involved. There are three main category. First one, error. Then second one, fault. And third one, failure. There are three keywords are same, meaning also same, but operation and working are different. So first one, error. A human action that produce an incorrect result. This is also sometimes referred to as a mistake. So mistake, it is also called as error. And mistake are also conducted and alerted by the human being, means normal developer or normal customer. So human being also act as a customer and developer. Second one, fault. Many physician of an error in system, in software, also known as the defect or bug. Bug like as a error, but not a syntax error. Then third one, failure. A deviation of software from expected delivery or services. These are the failures. So there are the three main keywords in software testing. Next, an error is something that a human does. We all make mistake, and when we do while developing software, it is known as the error. The result of an error being made is a fault. It is something that is wrong in the software. Fault are also known as the defect on bugs. When a system on piece of software produce an incorrect result or does not perform the correct action, this is known as the failure. Failure are caused by the fault in the software. Note that software system can contain faults but still never fail. In other words, failure is the mini physician of one or more fault, means bugs. The next topic is verification and validation. There are also two main topics are similar. but working and the operation are different. Verification and validation, it's the main and important topics in testing. So first of all, what is verification? The verifying process include checking documents, design, code and program. This is called as a verification, means all the documents, design, code and program, checking, cross-checking, finalizing, cross-check with client requirement. This is known as a verification. Validation is a dynamic mechanism of software testing and validate the actual product. Means in short, there are my two main definitions of verification and validation. Verification means are we building the right product? It's a verification. And validation means are we building the right product? It's a validation. Means verification is a building product right, or validation building right product. So there are the main two questions and definition to be involved in verification and validation. Verification and validation is the process of investigating that a software system satisfied specification and standard. It fulfills the required purpose. Barry Boom describe verification and validation the following. Means they are the, are we building right product right, or validation, are we building the right product. Verification is the process of checking that a software achieve the goal without any bugs. It is the process to ensure whether the product that is developed it right or wrong, right or not. It verifies whether the developed product fulfill the requirement that we have. Verification is static set testing. The activities of verification involve in following, for example, inspections, review, walkthroughs, deck checking. Those are the static set testing of the verification. Verification is the static testing and validation is the dynamic testing. Verification is the testing through the product or application. There are the main and fixed process and keywords are to be testing through the manual or automation testing. But validation, there are the dynamic testing. There are different variations step by step. Every step we can different variations are followed by the accept by the developer or testers by the different variation and different inputs. There are many inputs can be involved in the validation. Validation is the process of checking whether the software product is up to mark, or in the other words, product has high level requirement. It is the process of checking the validation of product. That is, it is check what we are developing is the right product. It is a validation of actual and expected product. Validation testing is normally as a dynamic testing. There are many process or activities are involved in validation. So first of all, black box testing. Next one, white box testing. Third one, unit testing. And fourth one, integration testings. There are the four main categories or activities to be available on the verification testings. So normal, it's a main differentiation between the verification and validation. So first of all, verification means normally checking documents, design, code and programs. And validation means validating the actual output, actual product, actual specification, actual application, actual module, actual features to be based on the client requirement. The next point is verification does not involve executing the code. In this verification, not involve any executing code, runtime codes to be available on here. Next point is involve executing code. Validation, it involve executing code. After deploy and after the launch, after running the product or project, to be validation is followed by. before launching, before deploying the product or project, to apply by the verification. There are the main two difference between verification and validation. Next one, about verification, use method like reviews, walkthrough, inspections, and text checking. The next, validation, use method like black box testing, white box testing, and non-functional testing. Next point is verification. It find bugs early the development cycle. It can find bugs for verification process cannot match. Next point, verification, target is application and software architecture, specification, complete design, high level and database design. And validation, target is actual product, only on actual product, that's it. In verification, quality assurance team does verification and make sure that the software is as per the requirement in SRE document. SRS document means software requirement specification. SRS is the main document to developing the software, testing the software in software team or company. With the involvement of testing team, validation is executed on software code. It's a validation. And last one, verification is, it comes before the validation, it come after the validation, verification. By obviously, before launching the product, we can apply the verification. After launching the product, we can apply the verification, validation. These are the main activity. Next is a V structure, V diagram, to be a validation and verification. How to process before and after validation and verification. So first step of the verification is requirement specification. Third one, high level design. Second one, high level design. Third one, detailed design. And fourth one, program specification. Then and then after can apply and implement the coding. Then my verification process steps are completed. The next one, I start my validation. So unit testing. Next one, integration, next one, system, and last is a user acceptance testing. Those are the my validation and verification. If can apply the validation, but before you are not applying the verification, that is not accepted by the user, customer, or developer, or system. Because it's a rule, syntax, by verification is followed by the validation. First you have to complete the verification, after and after you are done or start for the validation. Okay, this is a normal introduction for the software testing. The next lecture we have to discuss in deep what a software testing to be access and apply. Then next one, what is the black box testing, white box testing. There are many topics to be explained for the my next video. Thank you.